Cambodia says it is banning online gambling and will stop issuing licenses to preserve public order after noting a surge in gambling-related extortion activities in the country. A number of Chinese-run casinos have sprung up in Cambodia, particularly in the southern town of Sihanoukville, where many have online gambling operations. In a directive, Prime Minister Hun Sen said some foreign nationals have taken refuge in online gambling to cheat and extort money, affecting security and public order.